everybody, I'm Dr. Valeria Soltanic. In this video, we can see the two simple steps of placing an implant. First, we create the area that's going to correspond to an implant, to correspond to the size, and then we just place the implant. Very simple. In a few months, depending on the patient's bone, we're going to be ready to restore the implant with the crown. It's very, very simple.